Hello. I'm back again today with some more Lego Star Wars. We are going to be continuing our story mode playthrough. Yesterday we completed episode six. So today we are going to be moving on to the sequel trilogy, starting on episode 7, The Force Awakens. So that's kind of the plan for today, and then we'll see how far into the sequel trilogy we can get. So I'm gonna pause this music. We're gonna get into the game, and gonna have a bit of a playthrough. Okay, so pause that, close that. Let's continue game. Yes, I would like to load my save. Okay, so we just did Return of the Jedi. So, on to The Force Awakens. I would like to start this episode, yes. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Okay, Jakku. What the?
This will begin to make things right.
Jenner's been after this for a long time.
BB-8.
We got company.
He's still just pouring his tea. He's gonna get crushed. Oh no.
Ooh. Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Okay. Defend yourself. Get out of the way. I like how I've got blue bullets. It's great. Where am I going? Oh, I can wear this. Nice. Where am I gonna go? Hasn't really told me where I'm going. What's in here? Just a room for exploding things, I guess. Getting a load of money. Give me the money. Where's the money? Wait, sorry. I'm good guy, not bad guy. What am I doing? Okay. Still gonna destroy everything though, because I want the money. Wait, can I shoot this? That's like real. It's not Lego. What's going on? Hi. Sorry, I'm just destroying everything you own. I mean, it's not like it's gonna last much longer anyway, because, you know, the First Order are here, so, you know. We're done? Oh no, there's a box here. Oh, and there. Thanks for all the money. Oh, wait. Can't miss that. Okay, we're leaving. I'm half disguised, or partly anyway. Oh wait, there's a body, and you just need legs now. We'll be good. We'll be disguised. Does one of you want to give me your legs? Oh, get out of the way, Admiral Ackbar. I know it's not actually him. Legs? Can I? Nope. What are you doing, mate? No, you don't. Okay, well, this is where we're actually meant to be going. My ship. Get him. There we go. There's some legs. Now I'm disguised. Ah! No, don't run at me. I'm one of you. Okay. What? I got changed. Oh, no.
You take this. It's safer with you than it is with me.
I swapped it. I swapped him a cookie.
Oh. The map to Skywalker.
The resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Wait, I just realized who that is. It's General Hux.
I leave that to you.
He's got pink all over his helmet.
Oh. Huh? Where do you come from?
Tito, he must want you for parts.
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
What? Okay. I'm Ray. Where are we going, Ray? Wish you can double jump and very nicely. Hey. Right. First order of business. Nice. Like it. Starting off with the puns already. I like it. It's good.
In the morning you go.
Aww.
You're welcome.
Go to your teddy bear.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
He just signed his autograph.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
2187! Look at you on prisoner duty. Nice.
If I shoot that, do they get suspicious?
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Sure. Let me just, you know, destroy the ship a little bit first. Wasn't me. I didn't do it.
The hangar's through there.
I don't want to sound the alarm, do I? The hangar's through there, but I can access this area. So I kind of want to. Just because I can. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Woo!
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Huh. Well, that sounds good. Okay, well.
Bet you never thought we'd be pushing buttons on the finalizer, huh?
Big time button pushing boys now. Hey, why do they call it the finalizer anyway?
Because it's the final thing the enemy sees.
Ooh.
Pew pew! Sweet.
Sorry. I know you're using it, but I need the coins. I think as long as you don't shoot.
Hey, you!
Who? Me? I think as long as you don't shoot a person, you're all good. But I'm still gonna could turn off the alarms. If I can work out how. Woo!
Hey!
What? Deactivate the alarm!
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
That's good, at least.
You there?
Yes? Were you using that? I am so sorry. Huh. Interesting. What is up here? Whoops, my butt.
Hey, this way is a lot easier. No troopers.
Nothing about this is easy. What is wrong with you? And your voice down.
Well, it's easier than shooting our way through. You
True.
Need to lighten up.
What is this? Oh, it's just a table. I thought it was like a chessboard or something. Destroy everything. I never liked this place anyway. Floating cups. I'm not allowed through or something? Why not? Oh, hello. Why are the cups floating? A bit weird. Give me everything out of the vending machine. That was pretty good. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, we need Poe to pull this. What's going on here? Okay, we made it to the hangar. Now what?
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think.
Oh, sounds good to me, I guess. Can we go across that way? Can we go the back way? Does that work? I sure hope so. True Jedi. Oh. Poe, can you grapple that? What was that about? Ah, there we go. Okay. Now, Finn can come up and put it back into this one. Poe, can you get out the way, please? Thank you. Okay. Down, left, right, left. Down, left, right, left. Those are still annoying because they're still not staying open.
Get out of here, you two. Pilots only.
Hey, are you the valet guys? I just need to get my TIE fighter back real quick.
Why is his helmet floating? Okay, Finn. Nope, not Finn. Poe, put this helmet on. I need Poe to get the full outfit though. Can I get it from in here? Hmm. Aha. Put this on too.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that all right?
Finn. I like that.
We need to get him another, we need to find another pilot. So we can get the, so we can get some legs for him. He's so close to being full. Oh, I can't go through that. Okay. Ow. What are we building? Oh, we're building a ladder. Okay.
Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Cool. We got out of there! I think. Wait, why is General Hux there?
Huh? Oh, this thing really moved!
Oh no!
That's not good.
No. It's not good. It's a vulture! Stop!
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up. Whoever it is you're waiting for.
Maybe. Oh. Okay. Is it gonna do the end of the mission thing? There we go. Okay, well, we did it. So we got that one. We got True Jedi. So we got that one. Did we do any of this? I don't think we did any of this, did we? No. Cool. Okay. Ying on, BB?
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Can I? Oh, I guess I can't take this in here. Okay.
First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with.
I guess that's what I'm picking up. I'm picking up those things.
Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
True. I see a couple of them there. Get out of the way. Can you pull this lever? Interesting. This one's red. I don't know whether that means it's gonna hurt. Let me grab Disa. Okay, let me go back up there though. Oh, this might be for a Kyber brick, to be fair. That was pretty close, to be honest. Now where? Oh, I don't know whether I can do that then. I did not mean to fall off, but oh well. Okay, where else have we got them? I see them on my map. I'm so close to the 2 million. We were wanting 2 million so that we could get the BD, come here. Oh, he's pretty cool when he's rolling like that. Grapple. What was I gonna say? Yeah, we were waiting to get 2 million so that we could get the...
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
Wait, she has this thing? Huh. Okay. I guess she is a... like, a scavenger. Not a scavenger. Yeah, I guess a scavenger kind of class. She's like an Ewok, apparently. But yeah, we wanted 2 million so that we could get the times 4 extra thing. Glider. I mean, that's pretty cool. Yeah, what are we doing with this? Pushing off the edge? Geronimo! Off I go. Build. What are we building? A trampoline? Yeah, there's a trampoline. Nice. How do we get BD up here, though? BD, what are you doing all the way over there? Can BD use this to get up there? I guess he probably can. Whee! What? He stands on his head to do this? That's kind of funny. There we go. Have you come, Ray? Okay. Glide across.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Okay, so we need to build this one now. Nice. Not really sure what that did for me, but nice. Okay, what we got next? Okay, I mean, the gliding thing is really cool. I really like the gliding thing. Hey, one more. Oh, it's right here.
Have to get a portion or two out of Unparpluck. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Let's go. Let's run. Is my speeder thing here? Where's my speeder? My speeder's gone missing. Oh no, it's down here. It's all good. Give me a speeder. Let's go. Yeah, might be a bit easier if I get off that while we're in here.
Here to trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
Okay.
These 5 pieces are worth...
I got you 20 pieces.
One half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Why isn't he wearing it? Ew.
Let's get out of here.
Ew.
Oh.
I only has one eye.
So if Onkar can't buy the droid, he's just going to take him, eh? We'll see about that.
Hey, hands off. Oh, sorry, BD. Wait, did I say BD? I meant BB.
You're doing?
BD's...
I didn't ask for your help.
BD's from Force Awakens. No, what? From, Jedi Order. Fallen Order. Wow. Words are really not going very well for me right now. Hey!
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Scraps for scraps!
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
Run!
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
We don't need to outjump them. Outrun them? Just kill them all. Oh, we're not actually in a mission. I thought we were. Cool. Hey. Come here. Yeah, that's right.
Watch out!
Watch out for what? Oh.
Well, so much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? You blocked the way!
I think I have an idea.
Hey! Don't throw grenades! Whoops. What are we doing? I'm here! Find a way into the shipyard. Got my head stuck. What? What about if I blow this up? Can I blow this up? Oh, wait. Huh.
You're up, BB-8!
Come on, BB. There we go. Done. What? I don't know what's going on right now. Millennium Falcon.
Come on,
I see it.
Let's get to that quad jumper.
Why don't we take the Falcon?
What about that ship?
That one's garbage.
But it's the Falcon.
The garbage will do.
Give me all those studs. Low flying garbage, is that what I said? Yeah. Oh dear. He's banging his washing up. Okay. Do we got to do the flying of
you
this?
You ever fly this thing?
Nope.
Huh? You got the manual upside down.
BB-8, hold on.
Why are you flying upside down? Oh,
I'm going low.
It's because she got the instructions upside down, I guess.
Stay low, it confuses their tracking.
Stay low, got it.
Where are they? Oh, there they are.
I'm sort of getting the hang of this.
They're really weak.
Keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
Like, I'm doing like one shot and they're going down. It's pretty good. Where are you?
This ship got him. Really moves.
Oh.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
Whoa!
Ooh. A lot of money there. I want to go through these. Whee! What are the, one of four things? Oh, well, that does not... Oh, I can blow it up. There's a minicat. Oh, I forgot to blow up the other side, I guess. What are these? What's this about? Oh, blow up these, okay. Like, what is that doing?
Got him.
Ow! I said one... I said four, but I only saw three of them. Keep blowing stuff up. I don't know when you're getting that one. Whee! This is fun.
Good job!
I'm getting pretty good at this.
I am. I've done 2 out of 3. I don't know. Oh, okay. It's because he just said, I'm getting good at this. Last one.
I can't believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, 2 for 1.
For garbage.
Who taught you how to fly?
No one.
I've flown some ships, but never left the planet.
You're amazing.
Come here.
Try and fly lower than this. You're gonna have to lose them.
Sorry.
Get ready.
Okay, for what?
Ooh, that was very, very low. Hey,
we're inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we?
Yeah.
It's fine. I scavenge in them all the time.
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty.
Sorry.
Like a proton torpedo or
this
something.
This guy has one. So good.
Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Blow it up. Wait, it said 1 of 5. Well, it said 4 of 5. Stop shooting me. Okay, let's get in there. In we go. Very nice.
The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
Oh, I can't boost them yet.
BBA, you hanging in there?
True Jedi.
This is our chance. They're right in front of us. You seem to know your way around this place.
I'm just guessing.
Did I just do the mini-kit?
You have no idea if you're heading to a dead end.
Nope.
If I did, it's the first mini kit I've done. Can you stop bouncing around like that?
We're getting out of here.
Woo!
Woo!
Hey, I said the first.
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Does, fire? Yeah. Cool, okay. How did we do? Okay, well, we did that one. We got True Jedi. I did the mini kit. My first, well, micro kit as it's called. Oh no, it is called mini kit. My first mini kit that we completed.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illenium system.
Everyone
strap in. Coruscant
space. Nima outpost. Village. Person to talk to. Hi, buddy. Oh. Okay, it's about time you got here. We've got a Resistance ship pinned down by the First Order, and they need help. That's it. End of message. No time for chit-chat. go save them already. Sure, we'll go save them. I've sent the location of ship to your radar. Go beat those First Order goons into next week. Where? Sure, I want to track that one. Before we do though, I'm just going to stay here though. It doesn't seem to have changed which one I'm tracking, but okay. Okay, oh, I guess Shmi. Um, 55 seconds. Six more. No, I didn't want to do a full flip. I wanted to turn around. 10 seconds. Did it. We did it. Cool. What else have we got? We've got... That's miles away. Okay, whatever. I have to, like, aim all the way down here to hit it. If we can even hit it from here. I probably can't hit it from here, can I? Well, I destroyed it very quickly, didn't I? That was pretty good. Okay, what else we got? Okay, that's those two bits, but let's go over to this conflict. And then we'll jump to light speed afterwards. Oh, there's two things here. Don't worry, I got this. Don't you worry. I'm here to help. How many do we have to take out? How many are there? Where did it?
Thanks for the rescue.
No problem.
It truly is moments like this that really put things in perspective. I'm gonna tell Nine Num that I really don't enjoy his stand-up.
Nine Num? Again? I didn't notice it was him again, to be honest. Okay. We gotta go to the Illinium system. Which apparently is the same like system that Naboo is in, apparently. Interesting. Okay. Fair enough. Let's travel. It's so small.
It's the First Order.
What do we do?
It's not the First Order. Bye. See ya. Look at it. It's Han and Chewie.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrath Star's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
What about BBA?
We want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrath Tars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants that investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Jude!
Okay. Let's stop breaking things again. I actually don't know how close I am to two mil. Oh, well, turn the lights off. Go me. What now?
Did we just release another Raftar?
Oh, I hope not.
Three Raftars, four Raftars. What's the difference?
True, I guess. I'm assuming one's going to come through that door. Oh, no.
Free Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Oh! Oh my! It ate the guy.
Great timing.
Let's go. They'll meet us there.
Oh.
We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting eaten.
Yeah, no, I would 100% agree with that.
The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Raftar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Raftar something or other in one of those crates.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, I just accidentally did it. Blow it all up! What are these? What do I do with these?
A Raftar's hide is too thick for weapons like this.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's go back to
right. Actually works. We need this Raftar out of the elevator shaft.
How can we hear him? Excuse me, piece of junk. That's tougher. Okay, so we've got this. That's where we came from. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing, but what's this about? Oh, that goes in there then. That powers that. Okay, and then we need to bring this, which fell from up there. And put it onto here so I can then transport it up to the top. Gotcha. I understand.
Finn, look! We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that Raftar.
Here goes nothing.
Oh my god. I think we broke it. But that's okay. I guess. Maybe. Oh. Hi, Triggery.
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
How are you doing today?
That's the spirit.
Michael BD? I do. What does this do? You doing good? Awesome. You had a great week? That's good. I saw that you got a shiny Ponita, if I remember correctly.
We've been racking up a bounty for years now. I wonder what that current total is.
Hatch two full of shinies. Ooh, nice. What was the other one? A Zangus? Ooh, nice.
These guys bring the whole gang with them?
Probably.
Get that droid now!
How?
Don't let Solo escape!
Okay, it's telling me to go back to this one here. To Rey. So we'll be Rey for a little bit, I guess. Oh. Hello.
Maybe releasing those Raptors was a good thing?
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
Maybe. Okay, we want this thing. Nice. We'll run. Oh.
This ship isn't really up to code. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Not even by a Raptor first.
Ah. What are these things? Why can't I get through? Thank you. Get out of here. Weird little bat thing. True Jedi.
Looks like he's got more than Raptors on this ship.
Yeah, it does, to be fair.
Look at the cables. The power for it's above us.
Out. Okay, we got it. Destroy tables and vending machines and fridges and everything. Everything must go. Okay, so swap to Finn and pull this. Not sure what that did, but we can now build something. Sure what that is. It's a chair. What? Finn, you get in that, okay. I did something, I guess? Yeah? I did good? Get up!
Guess they won't be getting their money back. Hey kids, you still alive?
Yeah, we're down here.
I'm the one using it.
We need to clear those force fields.
Need to clear the what? What now? Oh, we can get through here. Okay. Pick that up. And place it in. Oh, that didn't even help us. That helped them up there. Okay. Okay. What does this do? This is the wrong way. But it's the way we didn't go, so I guess it's not that much different. Okay. What are they doing in the other area? What are you shooting at? Okay. BB-8, come here. Got it. Going on.
The containment units.
What about?
When is being unsure ever stopped us?
I should almost definitely have 2 mil after this level. So I'll need to. Sorry, BB-8. My bad. After this level, we'll try and get a, Wait. Open that one back up. How do I get up there? Oh, what? Can I go this way? Oh, okay. I need to get a data card after we're done here. What is going on? Oh, okay. I can go get the minikit. Get the minikit. Shoot everything else. Let's get down. We need to turn this so that we can get into the other ones. Wait, if I go this way. No, there's nothing in there anyway. Okay. We need to open the top one again, I guess? What's in the bottom one? I can't go all the way through. Okay. Open that one. Let go. And put this back over there. Okay, up we go. Blow it all up. Hey.
We're close. The Falcon's just through there.
Open up.
The Falcon, come on.
Okay, so we need to get up there, apparently. I assume that opens up the door, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. Oh, we need to press both buttons. Okay. Hopefully not at the same time. That would be very annoying. It wants me to change again. But I might just have a quick explore, make sure I've not missed anything here first. Oh.
We need that crane working.
It looks like it's going to be powered up by a droid.
Nice, headshot. Ah! Alrighty. Where did you come from? I thought I killed you. Get out of here.
I think the girl could reach that lever. Where is she?
Don't worry, I'll switch over to her in a sec. Give me one moment. Just doing a bit of exploring, okay? Where's BD? BB.
BBA, power up this crane for us. We need to reach that lever.
What? Does that help or not? Wait, so I can break these? Oh no. I can break these though. Okay, let's switch back. Like it's telling me to. Okay, so we need a net launcher. Oops, my bad. Hit my head.
This way.
Are you sure?
Huh? Oh, right. Oh, okay.
No!
Ah! Finn! I'm coming, don't worry.
Ray!
Ben!
Sorry, give me one moment. There's stuff to destroy.
Help me!
I will, if it would let me pick up the thing. Button? Nice! Chopped his leg off. Now what? Can I get through? Hello? Thank you.
They had me, but the door...
That was lucky.
Another bat thing. Oh, another one of them. Okay. And another one. Push the button. I'm here. Hi. How you guys doing?
Found the Falcon. We made it.
Wait, I thought we already put that up there. Oh, maybe it's going up and down. Okay. Okay. So, we know Rey can get up here using the net launcher. And then wall running.
Finn, I think I might be able to reach that lever.
Okay, we got this one. We got the top half done. Now I have to get to the other one. Okay, interesting. Okay, whatever. Hey guys, how you doing? Okay, I think I understand. Jump on this one. Wait for it to go up. Jump on this one. Ah, don't jump off it. It takes us across. And we drop off. There we go. Should open up the other door. Yep. We can get out. Chewie!
Watch that thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
What?
Hang on back there!
Lovely.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. The Republic.
Oh, he's normal size.
Oh,
he might be smaller than normal. Oh. Oops.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
Huh. You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid home.
Okay. Cool. Report you solo. Nice, I like it. Okay, we got True Jedi. I don't think we did any of that, did we? Oh, we did. We did it all! Nice. We didn't do the mini kit though. That would have been our first 6 out of 6.
So where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Takodana. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
Got it. Okay, what else we got? I haven't got anything else. Let's just go down there. Maz Castle. Maz Castle. Let's go meet Maz Kanata. That's a name, right? Maz Kanata? Something like that? Maz's Castle. Okay, we might need to look up where the data card is.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
This is just one planet. Okay,
Solo, Why are we here again?
I need the data card because I've got over two. I've almost definitely got, I've got 2.4 million.
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind. You want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata's our best bet. We'll find
here. Maz Kanata. Okay, let me look at the map quickly. View map. Pluggable. Interior. Okay. What's up here? Where does this go? Surely this goes somewhere. Okay, so I see Kyber bricks. What I don't see is a data card. It's what I want. I want a data card. Is there a data card in here? Hello? No, but there's a lot of money apparently. Sorry guys, you're in the way. I'm trying to hit this thing. Sorry. My bad. Hey. Ow. There's stuff over here. Aha, data card. How do I get the data card, though? It's in the water. Can this guy help me?
The wife asked me for a convoy station, so I've flown out here to catch us some convoys. Turns out she said conversation. Guess we'll need another conversation when I get home with a ship full of convoys.
Oh, dear. Sir, can I borrow your fishing rod? No? Okay. How do I get the data card out of the water? Is there any characters that can swim? Is swimming a thing? Who is this guy? My bad. Just trying to destroy that. Okay, let me pick up this. Place it in here. See what that does. Powers up this thing. What does... Oh, it's a... How did you get into it? How do you... Okay, well... It's not going to be that helpful because I'm trying to get the thing from in there. How do I get the data card from in there, though? Oops. This doesn't, like, kill you. Just, like, resets you. I wonder if there's a character that can be in water, then. I don't know. So how'd you go up those? I guess I might be coming back down again. Whee! Got a Kyber brick. Huh, maybe. Oh, wait. It's something to do with that. Where's. No, not be. Han, can you do this? No. Chewie, can you do this? No. Who else we got? Finn? Can you do anything with that? You can. Is it something to do with this? It is! Nice! Glad I came back and saw that. Give me this. Cool. What? 2 out of 19. Okay. So, we can now get 4x studs. I don't have very much money, but I now get 8x the amount every time I... Wait, I was just going to work my way through these, wasn't I? Cool. Okay. Cool. Now, let's get on with the mission. Oh, wait. Actually, how much is it for the next one? 8 million. So once I get to 8 million, I'll get another data card. Unless, obviously, I've already picked up a data card by that point. But we'll see. It's so slow. Nearly got to me.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking.
At what?
Any of it.
Okay. Friends of the Resistance. It's Masquerada.
Solo. Huh?
There's one of the Rathgar?
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
A gonk.
Ray, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Run! Downstairs.
I don't like sand.
I am a Jedi.
I'm assuming I've got BB-8 with me. We did it. What is going on? Oh my god. Oh. It required 2 spins. That was it. Oh, it's Obi-Wan. On Tatooine. Scary enough to sand people. Yes, I get it. I get it. I was like wondering what he was doing. What's in this? Ah! Spiders! Unlock the chest. Get the lightsaber. It's a lightsaber.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
Yeah, because you're
any part of this.
Not a Skywalker. What's going on? Is a circus here?
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it.
The balloons! No, the balloons.
Where's Ray?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
What? Why is it yellow? Huh? What? That was cool.
Those
little
beasts.
Easter egg hint to
here.
In the future.
Ray! Ray!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Hey, I have a lightsaber with Finn. Out we go.
Take them down.
Got him. Where am I going? What am I going to be doing anyway? Oh. Uh-oh. I got out of there by switching. No! Don't land on those people. I don't think it did, actually. Ooh. FN2199. How do you know? I'm not dressed up.
Not exactly.
Well, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Got those ones. Okay, let's go fight this guy. You don't seem so tough. Come back. Come here. Ah. Oh yeah, I can't throw my lightsaber because I don't actually have the force. Got him. Oh, maybe. Now I got him. It's Poe!
That's one heck of a pilot!
Nice. I like it. That was good.
So much about the map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
What?
Ooh. You've changed your hair.
That doesn't Same happen jacket. Here, does it?
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Does that
We're
happen?
Heading
I can't
to
remember.
The base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Okay. We got very sidetracked. Where were we trying to get from and to? We were trying to go from here to here, but we only got to there. We didn't get very far, did we? Off we go. Yeah, I'm sure that encounter happens here at the base, not back at Mazda's castle. I don't know why they changed that. Let's go!
BB-8!
My programming is making me announce I have new hints.
I don't care about your hints!
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the general. She's gonna want to talk to you.
I can't be either.
Come on, BB-8.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind it. Who are you calling self-indulgent?
Okay. In we go.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base. The weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay. How do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
Yeah!
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Okay. Are we good? Hey, this way. Oh, we didn't just travel to Starkiller Base. Off we go. Bye, Chewie. See ya. Left him on the ground. Oh no. Good landing.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can.
Why has he got a horn?
Bring her to me.
Wait.
You will remove these restraints.
There's some feathers and a fish.
With the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Well done.
Huh?
Huh?
Uh-oh.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Oh, Finn's got a gun again. Where did his lightsaber go?
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't treat me. I have to come down there myself.
I'm assuming we'll have a fight against her. Phasma.
Won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shields.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
Yep.
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Can, Han wear stuff? No, just Finn. Oops. Okay, where are we going?
Open fire.
Oh, wait, why am I doing that? Oh, well. I was in disguise. I didn't need to do that.
Keep firing. Phasma will not be happy if she has to take care of this herself.
Oh, what is that? What do you got? A flamethrower? Hi. I think that person was waving at me just then. How come I miss so much? I guess I am a stormtrooper. Hey, look, it's
Ray.
Ray.
Ray. She's safe.
Atta girl.
Keep your heads down!
Destroy the TV!
Hey, I recognize that guy.
How'd you... We all look the same! What do you mean you recognize me? We're all wearing First Order armor. Han, what is this?
Troopers, fire!
It's in slow-mo! Sorry, Han. Give me all these coins.
You're gonna be in real trouble if Phasma comes down here.
Now you're going to be in real trouble anyway, because I'm killing you all. I'm assuming they got a flamethrower or something. Ah!
I'm warning you. I will stick up for myself.
Ah, you missed me. I thought it was General Hux for a minute, but it's not. Okay, there must be another one of those somewhere there. This is the last guy. Got him. Kind of want to find the last one.
Pathetic.
Oh, well.
I will deal with you myself then.
Okay. Captain Phasma. I guess we need to go back into that. Okay, so there should be one more of these guys. Is this it?
Stop hiding. You're measly with
it. I'm not hiding. Was that it? No? That was... I guess that was just something else.
Come out, wherever you are.
Okay, that's the way she is, so I'm gonna go this way. There's a mini cat up there. What's going on in here? Oh. I don't have a Jedi with me.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Oops. She's coming this way. What? What did that do?
A magnet. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers.
Okay. Is that actually gonna work? Huh, it does work. That's funny.
Ha! How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
Get down here. Let me show you how to deal with intruders.
Hey! Oh, okay.
Them.
Ow! Ow! Let me move. Oh, that's Finn. My bad. Sorry, Finn. Why are you wearing stormtrooper stuff? Okay.
The only way this plan is going to work is if we use that power core.
Well, how do we get it off of then? Can we get it off her? How do we get it off her if she's holding on to it? Drop it! How do we get her to drop it then? A room just full of money. Pretty cool. Of that. How do we get it off of them? Maybe we have to be Finn disguised and then that will work, maybe. Put the trousers on. Okay, let's go see her. See if she'll give it to me. Hey. Phasma. Hey. Ouch. Okay, we got it back, so that's good. Okay, so let's put it in here, I guess. Up I go.
One minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam!
Oh, oh, she's already there.
Down?
Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
Okay. How? She's running away again.
Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this.
Open the door, now!
Oh, wait, she's doing what I'm asking her to do, okay. Destroy the room!
You won't get away with this, traitor.
I just want a lot of money. Look how much money I'm making from this level already. It's great. Times 8 is great. I don't think you will. You haven't got much of a command center anymore anyway, have you? You destroyed it, basically. What is that? Oh, I can build something with this. I don't have a droid with me, though. Come on, Phasma, come in here. There we go. Phasma, I need you here. Come on.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
There we go.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, like there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Aww.
Escape now. Hug later.
That's great.
The shields are down.
Almost in range. Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
Oh no, I just remembered what happened here.
I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Star Killer Queen. Nice. I got half a mil from just one episode, from one level. I don't know what Snowden is. Don't do any of those. Hey, country. Let's do it.
Keep your hat on. I'm coming.
Ah! You're attacked by ships. In we go.
Let's make a move. Huh? We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open.
You mean like that?
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a First Order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Sneak attack! Oh, I can't sneak attack that guy. Okay, so what are we doing?
Walkway's out. We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
Got it. Give me another one. Wait. What? Give me this. Can I go back into that thing or not? Okay, I can leave that guy there anyway. Oh, really? Pick this up, please, Chewie. Oh, okay, and got it. Can I put this back on? Yes. Whee! Okay, where does the next one go? The next one goes here. I don't need to be all cardboard boxed for that one. Oops. Can I wear this as well? No, I guess not. Run! From... Whee! Can I go in the barrel? Can I actually run past them like this?
Huh? What's that? I need reinforcements!
No, you don't! I'm a barrel! Leave me alone! I'm just a barrel. Okay, whatever. I wasn't just a barrel, you're right. You got me. Get back in the barrel. How do I get there? Oh, I get it. Okay. Pull the lever. Does that help? Okay, fine. We'll fight our way out of here. Where are you all coming from? Yeah, that's what I thought. What does this do? Oh, creates a ladder here. Okay. Vroom vroom. Okay, give me this. What's it doing all over there, Chewie? Pick it up. Okay, can I? Yes, I can. I wasn't sure if I could still fight with while holding it. Can I climb while holding it? Yeah. Okay, good. Because I have to. I assume one of the things is to do that sneakily. One of the bonus mission things.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I actually made that jump. Nice. Destroying Starkiller. Hi, Silent Jedi. How are you doing today?
Ben!
Uh-oh.
Han Solo.
Huh?
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh no.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
Died.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's send down the defense.
I'm Poe. No, I don't think so.
Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's light, we got a chance.
Come on. I got True Jedi already? I just started the mission. What's that down there? What am I aiming at? I don't know what it was, but I got it. Wherever it was. I think not.
That's all their towers taken care of.
The last of their cannons are down.
All right, keep going.
Okay, we just need to take out some more fighters. Not today. Okay, we got it. I think.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
We did it. The oscillator doors are open.
You didn't do anything. Oh, that was Hung and Chewie. I'm not gonna get 10 because I missed the first one, I guess. Unless there's more than 10. Maybe there are more than 10. Oh, yeah, there are. Okay. Wait, I just saw a minikit. I think we did it. Nice. Cool. Oh, okay. Oh, excellent. Very nice landing. Not so nice.
The Falcon's this way.
Yee.
Traitor!
Oh.
Wait, what?
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Does it?
Come and get it.
Fight me.
Let I am fighting
you out of your misery.
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Han's dead. To be fair.
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
You don't deserve to wield that saber.
Why not?
Give it to me.
Ow. What? He nearly got crushed.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away.
So good, we got it.
Footprints. He went this way.
I see him.
Over there.
What am I building? I built a snowman.
Take them down.
Well, that deals with that, I guess. It says throw lightsaber, but I can't. It doesn't let me. Probably because he doesn't have the force, so he can't get it back again. Why did I do that? Don't ask me. I want to build a snowman again. Can I build another snowman?
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
Oh no.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done.
I got half a mil again. Where is he? Come here.
You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
I know. I wasn't expecting him to. Hey, that's not fair. I can't use the Force. You're getting bested by a stormtrooper with a lightsaber.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. This is where they're both using the Force now. Give me that lightsaber. There we go. Have a gun. They were all hiding under the snow all along?
It's the ones who destroyed the base.
Oh, I'm coming, Finn. Oh, there's another one. Wait, can I build a snowman? Oh! There's no one in it. Oh no, there is. Hi.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this.
Can I build a snowman? I build a snowman! Snow alien. Okay, let's go. Chase him down. Wait, what's this over here? Can I still do this? Oh, I can. Hey! Who's throwing stuff at me? Oops, my bad. Oh, hi Kylo. Fancy seeing you here. Okay, it's the same move over and over. Ready? Oh, there's another one there. Okay, Rey still can't throw lightsabers. Not yet, anyway. Not until she's got a bit better with the Force. Okay. Can I get past this, please? That is a very high-floating thing. Okay, so net launcher. Yikes. Okay, there he is.
Come on, let's end this.
You're the one that keeps running away and relying on your... Oh.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
Okay. Did we find out who Rey's dad is? In this or in the actual movie? Because I'm nowhere near that part yet. In this. But in the movie, obviously I've seen the movie, but it depends on if you've seen the movie or not. Ah. Hey! What? Stop jumping around so much! What's your name, Yoda?
Troopers, take aim!
What the? Okay, I think I've got him. Maybe.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Oh. So he got his scar on his face in this one because she punched him, not because of a lightsaber. Hi, Chewie. Oh my god. Poor Finn. Excellent. We did it!
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him.
Okay, well, we completed that. We got True Jedi. Cost $750,000 studs in that mission. What's the green mission?
BB-8 says he has something to show us.
What are these?
BB-8, it is very
doubtful. Oh, that mission's
already will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait.
Come on, BB-8, let's go see. Charge! Wait, I can mount him? Oh my god, that was cool. For all of a second.
R2! We have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke.
Nice.
I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
Let's go. Go on, Chewie, let's go. Oh, wait. No, going the wrong way. Oh, I just need to use the galaxy map. My bad. Okay, we'll go to Temple Island then. We're pretty much coming towards the end of episode 7.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
See you, R2. This way. Little huts! Sorry. Wait, who are the people? What am I doing with this? Oh yeah, I forgot they're like little frog people, aren't they? Does somebody want a candle? Somebody in need of a candle? Hi, I have a candle. Does somebody need a candle for their house? Can we have that? No, I thought that was going to be the candle thing. Does no one want a candle? What about in here? Ooh, what about on top? It's another way in. Oh. Candle, anyone? No? Okay. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna drop that. Look. Get out of here, Porg. Did we ever? Just in general? Yeah, we do know who Rey's father is.
Luke.
It's Palpatine.
Luke Skywalker.
Or a clone of Palpatine, I should say. That's your hood. Cut. Cool. Well, we completed The Force Awakens, which is awesome. So, we're going to be moving on to The Last Jedi now. So we'll get a little bit done today in The Last Jedi. But we're obviously probably not going to get through it. Okay, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, Star Wars. Episode 8, The Last Jedi. The First Order reigns. Having decimated the peaceful Republic, Supreme Leader Snoke now deploys the merciless legions to seize military control of the galaxy. Only General Leia Organa's band of resistance fighters stand against the rising tyranny, certain that Jedi Master Luke Skywalker will return to restore a spark of hope to the fight. But the resistance has been exposed. As the First Order speeds towards the rebel base, the brave heroes mount a desperate escape. You never watched episode 9? Oh. Why not? She's a clone? No, she's not a clone. She's the daughter of a clone.
Happy Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this.
That poor cameraman.
Oh, happy Beeps.
Okay, what we got?
BB-8, what did I just say about Happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General.
Ooh, Shark D. What we doing? One of those is going to hit, right? And one more. Got it. Right? Gold? Yeah, cool. You never got around to watching it? Yeah, fair enough. No, I don't want to do it again. I want to go to this. Didn't Palpatine die? You really need to watch episode 9. Hey, what we got? That's the resistance base, that's somewhere else.
Right, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay?
Hey, let's go.
Here goes nothing.
I remember this bit.
Huh?
This movie was pretty pointless, in my opinion.
From a Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
Huh? All right, taking out the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Here comes the parade.
Nice, nice. I'm not controlling any of that, but nice.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base.
Don't worry, I got this. I've got True Jedi already? Okay. I only just started the mission.
Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
What are these? What's this aiming at? Ah! Get out of there! My shields are down.
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Yeah, yeah. Three more ships to kill. That's it. I get it. There we go. Escape them.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General, we can do this. We have the chance to take out a dreadnought.
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go. Squadron, bring the bombs.
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Okay. Whoa, what the? What the? What is this?
We're gonna do it, BB-8! We're gonna get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook.
I don't like this first person-ness. What's that?
BB-8?
Oh, it was a mini. I don't really like this view for fighting. I wanna do the flying too. Please?
Mayday! Mayday! The bombers!
No!
Abandon ship!
You got this!
We have to protect that last bomber! It's our only hope!
No, that's Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan's our last hope. What are we doing? I did it, I guess? Oh.
They're targeting the fleet. We need to protect that last bomber. It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought.
Well, there's a 10,000 one down there. So 80,000, because I have a times 8.
They just won't stop. Unless we close up their hangars. Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I know what you're thinking.
Torpedo time, that's right.
Wait, no. I want to go the other way. How do
this
I do it?
This dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, got it. Go! Go! No! How do I... I want to go backwards! Like that. But that was just me getting to the edge. That's what caused that, to be fair. Got them! Because they're having issues. No.
You're the only bomber left. It's all down to you.
Wait, what? Come on! One last kick. Use the force. Oh. Oof, that was close. And a piano.
Direct hit! Dreadnought down!
But at what cost?
They can't get away, Supreme Leader.
Wait, what's this shirt? I love Vader.
Tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that.
It is I love Vader.
Ooh. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Oh, wasn't that his helmet?
Well done, pal. Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you. We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Okay, we got True Jedi. I don't know whether I got any of that. I don't know how I'm going to do that, but I'll give it a go at some point. Okay.
Hey, one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you.
Got 2.5 million again.
We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's got to be a closet around here or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak.
Thin, leaking bag.
What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me. He still hasn't changed.
People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. Says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
Nope, neither do I. I was gonna say, this
jacket just should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Eh, never really liked that wardrobe anyway.
I could have opened the door, but then I could have shot it open too.
That should do it. All right, now let's head back to the closet so we can change some keys.
What? There's no one in here. Just get changed here. Okay, whatever. Wait, let me destroy these two. Just go. Let's go. Wait a sec. Do I have some more upgrades I can do? Cool. You can't wait to see Leia fly through space Lego style. Yeah.
Well, I'm dressed, so where now?
All right.
You got a rip in your jacket still.
Got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Come on, then. Off we go.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Wait, why is he still topless? No, that wasn't your line from this movie. There she is. Okay. To be fair, slightly more believable.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
What? What?
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
See, this movie could all be avoided if you just tell him the plan. That's it. The rest of this movie is pointless if she just tells him the plan.
Doing some checks.
Checking.
You don't need any of the rest of this for them to complete the movie.
This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
Yeah.
That's a warning shot. Speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah.
Wait.
And we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking.
Why can't Rose run?
Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off,
oh, now
who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there,
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
I already
it's the only
it.
Way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face.
I already opened the door.
What's going on?
What is going on here? I bring flowers out.
The First Order is only tracking us from one destroyer, the lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Still, all of this is pointless.
Canto Bite. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Okay. Whee! I'm in a little teeny ship. Woo! Canto Bite.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
True. Oh, wrong way. Nearly took a wrong turn. Okay, nearly there. Also, nearly at 2.5 mil. Oh, I guess this meaning you need the force. But you're gonna wait then. Let's get into the casino.
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
Yeah, I mean, isn't your planet underwater, Mon Calamari? Oh, that's him, isn't it? Is that him?
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tattoo.
Thanks. So do this guy too.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A red plum bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Okay. Huh? There's a lot of beep boops. Oh, wait, am I meant to... That guy is so easily distracted yesterday. Somebody was messing around with the piano and he lectured the guy for hours whilst everyone was just sneaking into the private party. Oops, my bad. Sorry.
Ichuba de Naga.
There he goes. We did it. We snuck past him. Thank you, droid.
A red plum bloom.
The master codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Oh. We're under arrest.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
What? What the? That's one of those brick things. Nice.
Did he just...
Don't believe him. That's not who you're here for.
Attention. Those prisoners who are asking what time checkout is, we would like to remind you that this is a jail, not a hotel. Thank you.
There. We can get that cover up, we can escape.
The guy's just bouncing around.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Well, I'm nearly a true Jedi already. I guess it's because I've got times 8. It doesn't take long to get true Jedi. Okay, alarm. Well, no, let's just open the door. Huh, I need C-3PO.
Okay. Are you gonna set that alarm off, Finn?
What alarm? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Let me make another button for us to press, I guess.
We're gonna need something to weigh this down. Can you see anything?
Why can't she just stand on it? Okay, whatever. We'll just use this then.
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down.
What about me?
Any ideas? Finn, we should set off that alarm soon if we're gonna lure those guards.
Oh, wait. Okay. That's why we can do it. Just do it.
Bouncing session over. Oh, this better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Okay. I guess it wants us to go up there.
Now, let's get to that guard room.
The guy's still bouncing on it, though.
Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Hey, you're not prisoners, are you?
No.
The gun's gonna actually escape. Get back up.
Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Kick him! Kick him to death. No. Oh wait, you're still alive? Get out of here. Let me put on the guard uniform. They'll never know it was me. I don't need legs, I need a top. Don't I? Yeah, I need a top. Why didn't- oh, there's one there. Rose, are you okay? That guy's looking at you. Destroy the surveillance! Okay. So how do we do this? Do I need to get on top of it or something? Oh, I guess like this. Okay. Or something like that, maybe?
Should we just destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
How do we destroy it? It looks a little electrocuting. Is it gonna blow? Do I need to hit it again? I don't want to die.
Well, that definitely worked.
We let everyone out.
It worked a little too well. Look.
Nice. They're still trying to get in. Oh no.
Just what we need.
It is actually. A distraction.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Not hang around here longer than we have to.
I get it. Hang. Yeah, let's go up there. Let's grapple up. Wait a sec, what's up here? Wait. I want to go up there yet. I want to see what's in here. Oh, okay. It just gets us out. Okay. Why can't I aim? Okay. Oh. I wanna go this way. I want to know what's up here. What's up here? Oh, a minikit. Hey, now let's go back up again.
Oh boy!
Where we
go? I'm gonna do me a whole bunch of new crimes.
Aha! Everyone, get out! Down we go. Those I wanted to jump straight in, but I missed.
What now?
It's the little boy.
You're with the resistance.
They must have come through here.
Stampede! He's gonna fall. Oh, nice. This is that guy again, right?
Yeah. Need a lift?
Oh man, that's funny. Because he has a stutter.
Master Skywalker?
Oh dear. How's the code break out? I like it. Nice, that was good. Okay. Where are we going? This way. We're gonna go see him like milking the
Master Skywalker
giant thing. Please tell me we're not gonna see him milk the thing. Oh no, he's cleaning.
I don't want to talk to you.
Why not? What's wrong with me? I know how to get in there. We've been in there already.
We need your help. Oh.
Yeah, don't worry, game. I already knew that was the way. We've been in there once already.
I'm not taking no for an answer.
Oh, we'll have somebody to find shut the a door. Way in there. Don't worry, I know.
Alone.
I know the way in.
Please.
Hi.
Stop following me.
He got changed. Oh. Yeah, this is what I think of your stuff. Oops, sorry, Chewie. And your blue milk you're obsessed with. And your fishes. And whatever the crab thing was in there. Your bones. Come back!
Look, the resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you all this annoying?
Yes.
I don't know.
We'll just keep following him. I think we'll do one more mission, probably.
Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Look, I'm gonna break this rock because you're annoying me. There we go. See? Huh. Hi, Kitty.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order.
How are you doing today? You're playing the one on the GameCube?
I know you can hear me.
Which one's that? The first one? As in Lego Star Wars, the video game? That's something that seems long. Come back! Awesome. I was playing earlier too. Because I was like, I want to compare the two. They play very different, to be honest.
It's important. Please!
I like both, though.
Listen, kid.
I like both.
What's your name?
Ray. Oh.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
Yeah.
True. No one's from nowhere.
Well.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere.
Hey!
Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful?
And?
I've lost my milk bottle.
Oh, no.
Go find it and bring it back to me.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Not this bit. Ah! Then he went off the edge. Come back here, Porg. Come back. Ah, so close. Come here. Ha, got it. Let's go back to Luke. Vroom, vroom. My characters are very quick now because I upgraded. Look how quickly she runs. It's great. She's too fast for the stud. Hi, Luke.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
Yeah, it does. Oh, no. Oh, no. Why? Oh, dear. I mean, I guess it's slightly better, but still. That was pretty cool. Hey, I want... Look at all the fish. The books.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No.
Ah. Oh my god.
Oh. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Anyway, put that away. Okay, let's go get some training. Hi, frog people. Bye, frog people. Oh no, there's loads of you. Never mind. A party going on. What are you doing up here? There's a party. Go back to the party. Ooh, fancy room with the pattern on the floor. Balance. Okay.
Are you ready to start your training?
Yep.
Sit down. Reach out.
Oh, poor Chewie.
What do you see?
Darkness.
The island.
Oh.
There's something else beneath the island. A dark place.
What is going on?
It's calling me!
Resist it, Ray!
No!
You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
He got his cookie! What's this? There's another candle thing here. Okay, fine. We'll take it with us. Oh, hello. That's what the candles are for. Okay. Well, if we see another candle, we'll bring it back here. Eventually. Vroom, vroom. Let's go. Is this not the entrance to the cave? I guess not. Saw a cave and was like, there it is. Let's go. Wrong cave, apparently. Oh, do I actually have to go down the blowhole thing? I do. Fair enough. Down I go! Put your stick away. Look, that's me. With my stick out. Huh? Is that right? Oh, hello. What the? Huh. This is pretty cool, actually. I like this. Can I change the camera angle? Okay. Oh, wait. Is this... Oh, is it still in... Still only two of them. Okay, I thought there was a third one. Come through! Okay. Nice. Okay, it's cool, but it's still pretty easy. Jedi training.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared him.
That's not entirely true, but okay.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Oops. Chewie, you're never wearing clothes anyway.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
You got your stick the wrong way around.
Leave this island now!
Is that the way around he's meant to be having it? I guess so. I couldn't see what was going on. He's pretty useless.
Stop this!
Oops, my bad.
Luke,
wait, I can throw my stick. Hey.
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Ben, no!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey, we must not.
Too late, she's gone.
I have to talk to Ben.
I feel like that might be the end. We might not do Jedi training. I thought it might have started a bit earlier than that. It hasn't even like properly started yet. We'll just collect stuff from up here, and then we'll probably end it there. The Millennium Falcon is very powerful. Okay. There's nothing else for us here. Let me just check in here. Do we got any upgrades that we want to do? Cool. Well, this is where we're going to end it for today, then. It's been good. So we completed episode 7, and we're probably about halfway through episode 8. Roughly. Which is pretty good. To be fair, actually, we might be quite close to ending episode 8. Yeah, about halfway, I'd still say. So yeah, we'll be back on Tuesday at 8 p.m. UK time. There'll be no stream tomorrow because I will be playing football. But we will be back on Tuesday to continue this. And potentially, we might be able to make it all the way through the rest of episode 8 and all the way through episode 9. Because it seems like we can do about 1.5 episodes per day. So we might be able to finish all the story mode stuff. And then we will go back through, but in like free play, and complete everything else that we want to complete. It's kind of the plan. But yeah, it's been fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching as well. Thank you all for being here, and I shall see you all in another stream. So thank you again, and goodbye.